in conflict. Osum nimu ntawa ntawa. Munkan fancy dam. Osum nimu ntawa ntawa. Religion in conflict. Na mruko osofu jo wana me de masin bisa. Ozin kan mezi amana ye te. Ma Bible anade no so. Ninyimzi wa Bible hunu ochren mehum. Osofu jo wem. How do most people view religion?
Okay, thank you. That's a very interesting question that we have tonight. And I would say that there's really a lot of diversity about how people view religious things. I think a lot of people believe that religion is just like a personal preference. Mm-hmm. It's my preference versus your preference. I think a lot of people also view religion as more of a cultural issue. It's my culture versus maybe another culture. A lot of people view religion as more of a family matter. I was born Pentecost, or I was born Catholic, or I was born Muslim, so that's what I am. Now this is becoming a lot more prominent in Western countries, and frankly I think it will also become prominent in Ghana at some point in the future. But there are a lot of people who view religion as like a crutch for people who are weak and just cannot cope with life. In a lot of universities in Western countries, people believe that the reason we have all this fighting in the world is because of religions that are in conflict. And then these other options are ways I think a lot of people here in Ghana look at religion. A lot of people will say, well, I think every religion is pretty much equally valid, or it's all okay. As long as we believe in God, as long as we do good to our neighbor, then really our sincerity is what matters and what counts. Along these same lines is the idea that religion is true for you, but not necessarily true for another person. And so what someone will say is, well, if Pastor Eric practices this way, it's true for him, but I practice this way, so this religious system is true for me. But I think what the way that a Christian would look at this issue is that the Christian faith is the truth, and that any other religious system that's in conflict with the Christian faith is a perversion of truth. And as a Christian, that is obviously what my position would be. But the truth is, if someone is a devout Muslim, they would view the same thing about, say, Christians or about Buddhist or any other world religion. If someone is devout in their faith, then they have become convinced that it is the truth and that any other system is in conflict with what is true.
So obi is a way to say are ye wo no suma na Oba ba be jezi de ono nezen na oye nukwa neza onye ni bu ebrebiare no onye nukwa.
Yo asafu jo medewase etefo ejumezi na yuguru ya kono. Enda yeshe religion in conflict. Oye asum ni muntawa ntawa. Na yeka suma yewa suma urube bre. Yewa kristo sum, yewa nkramo sum, yewa buddhist, yewa kanka, yewa yodua sumbe bre. Na ii nina anu obiba kade amemezi no oye. Na dama hinzi nye papa no. Anu na enda yereshe. Se kristo nye abakado amemi ye kristo nye simezi ye papa. Oh, miya kramo nye musumezi nye papa. Buddhist musumezi nye papa. Iti yereshe. Esum, esum, esum. Ona nye abazi. Abe juma. Ana abe botene botu miye jendu ya kere. Damu sumi. Oye suma ozimu anade. Oye papa. Inyi ajisuyam. Ende enyimbri yelisuyam. Demi ti se wasu kumda. E dama asofro kana man kare wa wumutu damu sumi munti. Meminyima ne minyimisi mezi nye papa. Ye nina ye mbom ne yenshe. Zayel kei. Nukwa sema owum. Ne ye nina ye mfom aba. Asofa Eric. Me wawodo masembisa ose. Could we say that all religion or religious system are equal or reasonable, valid? I'm sure you're going to talk about that. And the young man is bottom, and the bottom is a cadet. Assuming you know that or you're correct. No, I'm not going to talk about that. I'm not
going to talk about
that. Your bottom is a cadet.
That be your intimate can, your intimate can, and your intimate can, there's somehow we are seeing now. Oya kol na ni nara oya nukol me assure de impeni bebre nara nipa bebre anaso de yenim bebre nara na yejizi de o onfo ho obi anu sumaru sum no ye hina ya mekuyare na ye ye sum na emom ye sum fa kon ahrodo na nanso nukwa sem na onye nukol dem
ye nyina ye sum ya mekor
da bi
ebi mo sum ya me foforo hu
O wetu wa bende ye hina ye boy amekwo na renizin.
Aha.
Na emum yankopan ye ntum fa kwana ahro different different do na yamfon sume.
Okay.
Wa abura da me kwana ahro different different ni obo ebra.
Obo ebra. Okay.
Aha. Awada kwan ni na wa agree there. Da ono wa shisha to win.
Ona na ebo fa do.
Aha.
Wa tefu me nji me yonko.
Yo, nti atida me amazing kan makan. Se se yen friend there ye roko eden bi ma. Na se edanu no na abo ye kura eru ntum fe bebia enkoda na mi jide efa
abo no mu
nere mna eden eko na tira mebi se no ye botum ye hna ye botum ye abo ye amekro na renizin ye hna ye botum ye akdo yesum the same go na yesum ye amekor na emum ye fa kwana ahrodo na se ye fa kwana ahrodo na se dam kwana ahrodo different ni na no one yankopon na sama awatro no wa in line na we hina wa agree ya no na bi able to me akada sum ni nara
oyi
but whereby ya e yi se ame mekwa na me fado sum ya me ni we nso se mekwa na me fado sum ya me ni e nso sinezi ye nso sinezi na ni nara wa agree ni nara wo gbe brand o che dai aha o there's a problem na aha yi dey either dey woni mu krope nezi na oyi nokwa announce dey Wina why wrong. Not the wina why you don't want damn not see the truth is always one. It can never be two or more. No quarrel to my acrope. So as no a or ye a. Baby are into mkada or ye or ye a plus and a minus and I there as a back home. And this or ye one or ye two or ye two. Inti no kwar botu ma ya krope. Inti why by a ewo no kwar ahro ebiena neba sa anada anan. So when hinara won agree na se wobwe bra. Na ida de wonu mo krope oye no kwar anasu de won hinara wayo. Damena oti. Damena wate wo abri hinara na damara suna obetin. Yenche infantumbi. Infantumbi today as a I have class now. I show reading mathematics. What are the 2 + 2? The answer is
4.
I four. I go US. The answer is by
I. So by 4.
I say I go work from
school.
I by campus.
So by 4.
The answer by 4.
4.
I say I be keep course. I by
4.
By 4. It's a room to me. Kade. Yeah, you new chrome no. In our religion, it's 3.
Okay.
No. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. universally accepted there them na or there oye ehu enti them na oti enti them question na order bi say yen hu there e wi ase ayetimi ofinyin fan obe yen na e nyim pa hwana na obo hen obo azi bi oho obo wi ase na ndo obo yen nyim pa nara na dam obo azi kro no ono na ose nkwen nara oyeden owo ni nsem na afin su no we nja hen de yanre yen fe ni timpimpim na yen yeza yepe ana yen hwehwe za yepe ngofu bebre na na wose esuma adoso no do inti marempo asorempo ze marempo bi metine fie na metine fie mpo a me yesin
obi opa asor
aye no kwa de esuma adoso aye no kwa de ndada adoso na so ono nkyre de no kwa inyi ho obi abeka de no kwa inyi ho biem won de wi ase no aye wrong on year true there afi no kwari biara enyi ho awo me there atro sam adoso ndada adoso nanso no kwari wo ho na emum za oy unfortunately there one hour can occur no usa there is only few that speaks the truth and that is on the way to the in the way of truth dom kuma bi na wo no kwari kwanedo that means yehwe Christian afema ye gizi de yankopona obo so gba asase onu no show holy bible ye den ye use na yankopona ro so wa pe no kwana to wode demokwani de no bi mfa na mfa mra me nche na ra kan wona asemi de obi ara wa mfa da mokwani de no oba hira na obi aba fa da mokwani de no obe yankwa oyeden onye wi demokwano ye hina ye nyim de onyinyi erazi Jesus Christ e minti na Christ kan wo John chapter 14 us in there, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father except by me. Here, John chapter 10, or can send me poor there, I am the door. I say, I'm an abon. Obiara abo famous no obey yankwa. Obiara on famous no. Ori in yankwa. Me Jesus is America de me. A suma ahu be brin sun obe kede o. Na I will say was in Jesus Christ na also walk us also walk for heaven na yensu yen is different yensu yen demi ni pay ana demi ni pay well say ye Jesus there yankopon obaazu na onu na obo wi ase na at the end of the day na onu na obed na obugbu atan na ye Jesus pefe there na evidences be brain so was scriptures ma oche there e kwana a wa pair that to ho da ye butu mi ze hun nimpu nimpu do ye ni yankopon o ye kropɛ
okay
damukwan kropɛn zo ye wonwon pɛn de ɔso obiara obɛchia fa damukwan no hun
wayo
there is nowhere in the bible yankopon ka da kwan ebie na neba san wo ho da minti muslims wo wane de christian wo wane ze mormon wo wane ze
Buddhist
for one is
it?
In more one is it? Bible in Canada. So Bible Canada, a quana row or one and in now to my quay and coupon were fine. Then we won't cut them. Also, there is only one way. There is only one narrow way which leads to truth. And what? In Kenny Nano or abroad, you are an answer. Bible say it leads to destruction. Na navy, you know, or your woo akwan. That means it's American on yano called there, suma woo nara. Ah, way different na wo be branding na rabo tum wa ya nkwa
yo asofu Eric na etin kan etefo ende za ye hwe nimu odo papa asem nimu do ye kasafa osom ho osom religion na se ye hwe mu pa even Christian religion na mpo ye wonji chembebre wo ena ye ba Muslim religion anana Islamic religion so a ye wonji chembebre wo and they were a Hamidia, you were a magician in the Jemka Crew Womb. Not the ma, Abazinzi, Po, na Obanadam. Say, even Christianity, you want the Chempo Womb, na Islamic, Lucy want the Chempo Ma, and Abazin Obanadam. Except for Inyaza, and then in Bray, Yerusia, Mapocho, it will fear Mamo Bumfu, Masawara, Mamo Bumfu, Nyabotamam. Na yen, na yen, pensim, pensim, when you mean as simum. Dem also for Ken, Yamia, Obon, we are some unknown and not sure the Bible was a man. Maisima OC for the noble, we are see, then a million narrow of a choice and no moon. It's never cast a watch, a corner, young form for the name Branichan. Eh, dear name, say, Yima, Yen, I ain't Tony, and fifth, you mean, shed it. I know I am according to myself, or ye before. Or ye before crowd, or ya butter, or ya disunia, the usia, and see, Martin, Yaku Yenim. na makọ onua Victor ho na maman asemibisa ose ose will you like to report add to or summarize what osofo Eric na Joel wakin ana ebie na wagekan se eka buma na wose kanokra onua hakman enka bakande.
Okay, Mr. Stephen Medasi, you're interesting. Baby, Pastor Joel, Fred Benner, baby, Pastor Eric, who say. Now, baby, I am done pointing us in there. You go school, and you're there, okay, 2+2 Beyond him, answer. One can, as a four, beyond him, answer, and all your four. One can, 2.5 and a 3.5 and a 4.5 and a 5. Definitely, beyond him, there, answer. Or four because on him there was it come was it two was it can two or four. Concerning religion there yet as there religion ala on punyabas in a religion ala of hearing yipayan kasay a huana if you wanna ho. Say yesha Bible a kankanasa Genesis ye hum be bray there up to Exodus name hun religion hun semi bray. But you who know your struggles be our code war in the book of Genesis chapter 4 concerning Cain and Abel. See that monk of we be in one answer for no more to mark your ass as you it be no sumi uncle pan no column ne be no sumanga saw a pair walk one what far wanga saw an archer tell me a pastor Jose religion today crotch are weak people wired and we ginger who was your coy uncle pan. Nti e kin na nga sa ofa e kwana na opede oyede ozo kwa yankopon obat ebo o hunde yankopon na ogban otas de onu na asam no do dizibi manyo onu na asam nti ye hu religion ade ye tas de onjira nipa do e de ye tas de ogina yankopon do nye he ye nhihye ana nye he ye philosophies ana my you now command to enter or back at your end of the head.
Yes, you do.
No. Yes, you now command to enter a bed and you be in a bed and you buy you.
You buy you, yeah.
Yeah, call Exodus. Are you who miss a young couple on all the she say or the tour? Some can come down my account and I'm out command to anger sangasa or religion hunting some and now or some hunting some. Or some hunting some are why be brave in those days in. Na jiu ni bia runtum nka de amenda amema de sa me permise sumi ankoponi ana damos me si awoso ewo adwena fo sumi ankoponi yehunu mo si na nkofu bebre awo ya aso wazi yehuma yankopona ogbaazi na otwon aso o the fado nti mama motum akan de religion awo wi asi na onye nokwa ni na runtum ya nokwa tema Pastor Eric Ken or a uncle panko no boy. O boy, we are see obonum when you poor boy be biara. Now, so you now, Sama. On Zako shua ha. Now, on cano colour ha. And now, on to me, uncle ponlun to manfa. I could she summon no colour some of either.
Fumbum
or fumbum. On to me, on Edamazin. In see, young miss, I own religions and our systems say, be now, or Edam. Or then, Tawan Tawa, baby, I say. Tlema Ken and Abel on our build the order. You see now, ma, and that's who you are. Then you who ya, you whom are a cordo. You smizzin' all ye, you smizzin' all ye, you smizzin' all ye. But ye final foundation and ye final basis in your base. Then you pay address in your uncle point. Because after all, ye and sum yank a say,
okay.
Yes, sum yank open in today, whom there, yank open one wakan. Sawake A A.
Okay.
Sawake B A B. Man for B B R and come. Man could have some mazi come out or bear fine for crashing my uncle upon and so I am. And I'm walking. But today I'm there or assume Jay Uncle Pondo. In see, Diamond Tawan Tawan away in a young there assuming our room to my head and
on your
potential your head and on your no court and on your court. Because young who miss have been what described one uncle upon. Why uncle pan oh ye nyemabia nyipom po wa asasi da ye asbon ye fo ye ende ye ren ye ono me yun da da man yankopon ya wo kan wa asim yo den nsunsun bi wo but Sɛ yɛhwɛ no kɔsɛ mu ankasa a nyankopɔn a ɔbɔ wiase so nyɛma bi wɔ hɔ a sum anaa ma binom wɔ ɔkeka no ɔyɛ dɛn ɔnyɛ nnokware mfa no ho ɛna yi so yɛhwɛ a ɔyɛ mesa a nhɔ nyinaa wɔ ne nsɛm no ɔyɛ dɛn ɔnhyia yi ne dze ɔnye yi bɔ ebira yi ne dze ɔnye yi bɔ ebira sɛ ɔyɛ metee religions bebree because me pe me team am oya nko forward and world in the radio do na oya me sa isun mi wa describe wo ahime mpo oya sro keke oya ro ho no oya den oya so no me hu me sa anyi pa na akun wide wa pro no man wide wa shan ma nya nka se pere ye din susun bi aya den ye nya we na adwum ye zere ya de to mo na adim po oya ro ho de da men susun wa ban nwa ngotin 14 wo pere wo kan ko fu bebre wo di ku wo di gu amon mu ti ama Christ ken o sin de o ya farasi fu na nchocho fu wo tsina Moses ne godo na da man ko fu won a won kwa himan nu mu nwa nsha o ya himan nu mu abo won wo pere wo eden wo tum won ko fu odo mo na wa I ready de wo bo ko mi wo eden wo tum odo nti ti da ma pastor Joe won pastor Eric wo start ye ma me ze kan and the religion ana suma ngasa ide enunda me yankopon we ya che ona de maye yebe yakun bia yankopon njintum so ye yebokue ho ye da mano ye di eske ya ba mano ye be de no yankopon njintum se ea e sa wana wan
yo se ea e sa wana wan za also very trip you o microphone na miss wasam kransa na makop passage well no do my next question o ko passage well nemu answer na makop passage well no Mimbi sa wode asofo sum ahuru nyinara no wo one book wa odi hunan yima wo hwere wode sum onte dem bia na mesre mebi sa awaka ye asofo e bia na nyim e da mistiven ze wore hwabo ase asofo osum ahuru nyinara no na onye hono book wa wo kicha ye o kristo sum hono book wo ho oy bible ye wo islamic ye wo e wo sum bebre dem book wa ahuru nyinara heze and now oye penin another also another wasn't kind of true me pere mu answer na majedo and the idea view ho
na hins na wozi kind of true
choi another hins no super seed ni nyina because bi wa mu there we picking from him we picking if him we picking if him dem a enwa pick ni nyina we picking for him is him
well market is za o super seed ni nyina and answer there is za oye no call chain book wa ho ni na no I mean personally me jezi there oye bible
osofo ye yo osofo wa zene za ba osi mo hu a onu nyim a ojizi onye bible mruko menyim etefo meze na masere to one mum trato man from so osofo jo wi a afi mo gbe ahoma no madato eti mrobobo motoba ma bobo na etuma achwato nemu mifi osofo jo no duba na meboyi ekwan atwona etum afram enti na masini yin 0577 0577 222 0333 213 8593 0333 213 8593 Munko asofu Joel ho na mi bise nde does not the presence of similarities make all religions equal valid or equal invalid asofu bro funo aye no wo wo na se ebe ni den asofu ma se bise yin so can go ahead
okay my answer is no And it is true that amongst the major religions, there are certain similarities. Okay. And I'll mention some of those things.
Okay.
I say, somehow, nothing be real, why are they what I say, Kakra?
Both Islam and Christianity believe in one God. They're monotheistic.
I say, in Cremophone, a Christopher, the miss somehow will be in here. I won't know what the young coupon group is, which I want G and me be an easy.
But the way that they define that one God is very, very different.
Mom in Chilma, what was the man? The main Yamikropa, I won't know what's from Nuno, unnecessary Sunni or them.
Islam and Christianity both revere Jesus of Nazareth.
Islam, no, ni Christianity, won't know when you fa Jesus of Nazareth.
But Christians worship Jesus of Nazareth as God in flesh.
Name of Christian for worship Jesus Nazareth in the Ayami Abahu name.
And Islam believes that that is blasphemous.
Nah, Islam, what is it there? So I am the Wurugu Yankupon Hufi.
That Allah has no son.
The what is it there? Allah, Onyiba Benin Biara.
And frankly, even Latter-day Saints and Jehovah's Witnesses believe in Jesus.
Nah, yeah, Latter-day Saint and Mormon and Jehovah's Witness won't forward Jesus Christ.
But he's not the same Jesus presented in the New Testament. Islam and Christianity talk about Adam, Noah, and Abraham. But their views of Israel and Abraham's descendants are very, very different. Most major world religions believe that there is some kind of final judgment according to works. But what sets apart the Christian faith from all other religious faiths is that the Christian believes a legal, righteous verdict is only found in the person of Christ.
Jesus Christ.
The Christian faith teaches that by doing the law, no man is justified in God's sight.
Now, Christian, some no, or chede, embrace some no, and as the bill or a yen, you must probably on your no, no, mama, we're going to be my uncle.
It is through trusting alone in the person and work of Christ and receiving his righteousness by faith alone.
And I'm there, Eritrea, Erasi Jesus Christ. The Eriginitini, Wabra, Eriginijuma, Ozi, Ezi.
Even the traditional religions teach that there is a supreme God who created all things.
Impo, Yene, a sumahua, Evacadoye, a fum sum, kusum sum. I want some poetry there, Yamika Sikubioho.
And even Roman Catholicism believes that there are various ways to go to that God. For instance, you can pray to one of the saints or to Mary. But the New Testament teaches us that there is only one mediator between God and man, the man Christ Jesus.
And so I shame for no or train there, in Temgina for Cope no ho, Aogina Yankopon in Yimpinfin.
There's not one example in our New Testament of someone praying to the Father through another person except Christ.
In front of Kumpo in Yuho, what trust him, Yemude, will be Orobon Pay, Achra Yankopana, Orobia, and Yimpa for Frodo.
We see very similar religious laws in the various religions. But what sets apart each religion is not what's similar, but the differences. Which documents do we call scripture?
Eben Troy na ya frani Troy sam.
Which prophets are the true prophets of God?
Eben akomshe na waya yankopon na akomshe fo no kwalfo.
Is Christ God in flesh or is he just a prophet?
Ana irazi Jesus Christ oyamia owo hunemu anada oyankomshe ni bia rekeke.
Is God's nature triune?
Ana yankopon oyam yame basakura.
Are there three distinct persons within the Godhead?
Ana yewonyimpa ho ibasa oyankopon kruma.
What is the ultimate basis of being justified before God?
Na eben azina yankopon bejinazo ozebu obibemu nenyim.
Was Jesus of Nazareth really crucified by the Romans and did he truly rise from the dead?
Ana Nazareth Jesus no ana we Roman funo obo nesu na ana eno kwado osori fie wufuma na.
Each religious system teaches different things about these issues and because of that they can't all be the same.
Na suma ahu nyara wo chechre sunku ze fa da mi asamot da hu na ne da minti won nyara nkotum aye no kwa.
They can't be all equally valid.
Nina won nyara nkotum aye za wo wozumu.
Only one can be the truth.
Wonu mo kope na wotum aye no kwa.
And so while we see the similarities with religions, it's the differences that make all the difference.
Na mi to abe yehu da a far who be of her or the wasse announced there or the warrior we see him. The audience soon near Omo Babran, Honor Nazi the main papa moon and Ashun Queen or the Bosoma who in them.
Okay, also for Mother was for Papa. It's a for I'll let also for Joel to explain these similarities, but before then, Maminko Mahumanodo na Mbwe Equanon to na Yichi Yenshe. Ma ubi opede ofre a ocho na jwa na ubi sa nama sinye 0577-222-128 na 033-213-8598 Ocher Adrian ana entodubino etum na ezi amam na muko osofuju woro osofu. How do you explain these similarities?
Okay, now that's a very good question, and there are three things that I want to mention. No matter what culture you come from, no matter what religious system you come from, you see the same creation.
I say on for whom a summa a womb another kusum ebusimbiara a womb yehnari yehum aboza krope.
And that creation declares the glory of God.
Na aboza yehum yonu not the ankokwanen yumi amazing.
And so no matter the religious system you have, you see that and you interpret that.
The minti on for whom a summa a womb ehum yankokwan na abozi.
The second thing is that every single person has a conscience.
Na za today being the nyimpe biara wo we are seeing our tibua.
And it is true that our conscience is in some way shaped by our family and by our culture.
Na aya no kwada yeni tibua no yeni ebusiafo wotun wenya oshebi wodo.
There are certain things in every culture that we could say are like blind spots.
Na yewo ebusia akro biara mi na na kusim biara mi yehu de bibi oha.
There are areas where in every culture we overlook certain things that clearly are right or wrong. But when we study world religions, we see the same kind of moral expectations in these religions. And that is because no matter our culture, we have within us an awareness of right and wrong. In fact, there's a lot of similarity even in the Proverbs in the Old Testament to some of the Proverbs that are in other cultures.
ozin sample abebua awo chosen mi noni abebua awo omana hrodo.
Frankly, that is because all wisdom is God's wisdom.
Na ni sentin de yan sent nara o yankopon ni yansan ofi yankopon wonoba.
And if a person lives a long time in this world, whether he knows God or not, there are things that he learns just by living.
They say obi otna wiase do ochara do onyim yankopon anada onyim nzame bebre na osue fi wiase mu.
And so we see some of these things reflected in different world religions. Let me give you an example. Do you enjoy being lied to? If someone lies to you, do you feel that you've been somehow disrespected?
And I say obi ozi ato sam chewa ana oma ehun da nyimpo no anfenyizi amawa.
Or if someone steals from you, do you feel that your personal rights have been violated in some way?
And aso de so bi owia fe wuncha na ana ehun da nyimpo no wesisi wo kwana ahubido.
Do you believe that human life is sacred and that murder is wrong?
Ana ejizi de nyimpo no kwa oyeza yankopon obo ho bana
Do you believe that we should have justice in the world? Well, frankly, it doesn't matter your religious worldview. It doesn't matter your culture. Every human recognizes these kinds of things.
Na the means is that can the unfound a summa if him erba ana omana if you do.
We believe in justice. We believe that murder is wrong. And when we see other people violating these laws, it bothers us.
I say you nipa who binum de quality dame embrace me awashisha to
we
are a hoyen.
We all know in our hearts that we should love our neighbor. And the question is, why is it that people believe that no matter the culture they come from?
Na ibanazintina on phone baby obi ufiriba ochizidam.
It's because a part of being a person, part of being human, is having an awareness of right and wrong. And so no matter the religious system, that comes out because we're dealing with people who know that there's moral right and wrong.
That means I'm found a sum a cry a womb. That means I may nara ordeni.
Listen to what Paul says in Romans chapter 1. That which may be known of God is manifest in them. God has showed it to them. In Romans 2, 1-5, listen to what Paul says. He says, therefore, thou art inexcusable. Whoever judges his brother. Because with this judgment, you actually condemn yourself. Because when you judge someone, you do the very same things that they do. Paul's point is that the ability to recognize wrong in someone else proves that you know what is right and wrong. And he says, according to your hardness and impenitent heart, you are treasuring up God's righteous wrath against the day of wrath.
Now for you say honor me wa kuma nizen na mrisi mo wa kuma epriminti as ya require yankopon nebu for shows go kapmen atembu mbono.
That word hardness reveals to us that it's like we in our hearts actually resist what we know to be true.
Na dem kasifua ozizi jume na se train dem wo yankasa ye na akoma mi no ada ye po bibiara oye no kwal.
And after some time, what was soft is now hardened.
Na sembro kakra oguma bunde za na oye mbro no afi wabezin.
It's like if I shake hands with someone who works with their hands, I can feel that their hands are hard and rough.
Then me also today my ichia ubia oye jumazan nisim.
But if I greet someone and I shake their hand who doesn't do manual labor, their hand will be soft because they don't work hard with their hands. You see, that constant rubbing makes our hands hard and tough. And when we know what is right and wrong, and we constantly do what is wrong, our hearts become hard like our hands. Listen to what Paul says in verse
15.
He says that we show the work of the law written in our hearts by our conscience bearing witness of what is right and wrong. Our hearts either accuse or excuse us.
Then
we have the issue of history. Many different world religions have a story about Adam.
Noah and
the flood. And a story about the fall of man in the garden.
Na asama ofa nyimpa na hwiase wo Eden tronim.
You ask, well, why are those stories in so many different cultures?
It will be said that Eben azinti na dami insemia wo omana hodo.
It's because it's a part of history.
Osande okan abakwasam.
It actually happened.
Or is a osi ampara.
And so the fact that all men see the same nature and all men have a conscience and we have the same history, that is one of the reasons we see similarities within some of these religious systems.
So if one religion is the correct one, how do the scriptures view other religious systems? Osofo.
Yo, me da sinti as me send there say osuma ho wi ase ni mu ko pa na oye no kwara. Na za wa kan yankopo no hu woni den.
Yes.
Na eyi onye amina America za yankopo nara ka wana asemi de asuma ho asum biara onye ono yankopo no suma wa shisha to ogbo ebre ni yankopo no hu de musun de oyeza otwetia zetia nankasa yankopo oyeza worobel na wa so zenzenzen ditia yankopo nankasa na kwa no onye ni shisha ya wa shisha oza to ho. Osande yehwe example point na ye read Romans chapter 10 Paul o me yeta si de obompe ma nara nenkofo jufo da obenyan kwaje na sentira ozuma no o ye interesting also Sunday wankasa wabra wankasa wonnam wono kwono dun waaye o yankopon ne kwan
ne kwan okay
wabra wankasa worohwehwe wonne ten no waaye o ten ye ofi yankopon wono eden oba nti ebotum aye bibiara ebotum pa aza ma erosum ebia onya adwene bone bi mpo na erosum e wo conscience ye clear erosum nanso se okoy unfortunate dey wo sum erosum fa za yankopon na shisha to wona semu da Impo de wa wadwum na erosum no no eretu etia na eden ezitia no ayankopon nanyi so na ozi atembu ozi baba wa kwana ko wa tsedem do e read Romans chapter 1 verse 18 ozi kapum 32 a ozi for the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men yankopon nebu fo show wa so asor etia za onye ya misro no ni za onye tini wonyimpa nchen nara ose who hold the truth in unrighteousness wana wokra no kwasam no wo emumuyem nti are very interesting no binum wobotum wa benda worosum all right wori yenzama oye nanso se onjina yankopon na no kwasam da ayeza yankopon obotum wa den waja tum osando yeza otu etia wo ne yankopon nenyim na za kan won ose because because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God has showed it unto them. For Sundays are obotum wa meye hu yankopon yankopon wa denezi atrenyi peinara pastor jo wasin kanke de yankopon ozina abozi or as ozizi das de oye yamia oye obazi oye yamikopa oho afinsu wa meye ni tibwa a obohen meye hu de papa onye bon one year as a queen. After his hour today by saying that all day is in your years if you share, young copon, narrow nature con, one now some are widen easy as I train him. And copon now some could tell noble tomb, watch train za oyer than oyer no call. The means you soon be a ra, wapo, Bible, no wapo, trust some no. I mean, me jazzy, based upon the uncle pon watcher or nursing me there. Or some out to them noise are out to it, yeah, or the Italian coupon. Unless there's a wages in on your Bible, no way, pepper, name them so what we bra. Now either the Bible, no, no, I no call, announce them, no one, no, why you announce them one moon, no way, no call, no Bible's why then, on your no call. Now, your Jesus, pepper, into the young coupon, you no call for as I work on us soon.
Yo osafarik dam na osi obotum waka etefo waka smabaye idu na kakrabi na mama mumudu nti yegudu arayin na mukwa onua Victor ho na mebisa no masam kakra osi what do the scriptures teach about people who have never heard the gospel? Will they be judged for rejecting what they did not know? Bibi nara nkasa once nyamena asama ana wabotu hunegu sinzi ne once nyamena asama ana bimu wa nnebi asimu what's once nyamena asama do ne Victor?
Okay, Mr. Steven mida ase asem misa no oye yankasa oye huankasa de mwana once oye nsampanada there yankopon wogen yankopon enyima aso obobun bimana obobun fo okay scriptures may tell us that na yankopon wa kan clear na we yi acho na asim de nyipa biara enyiwa obotum wa kra yankopon na menyim ana me na menyiwo wo kan maintain ye ana na menyim da no ye no kwa yankopon na nyim ibia anyiwa obakare excuse bi anyi yankopon enyim enyimo excuse bi anyo or your interest in concerning there enyim ana enyim ignorance won't mean justify me go through the book of Judges ne muhume sa onam mpenyimfo ana awofa awendi won adwuma bi ye hun ignorance bi ayo den osoro wo Israel fo won't Israel fo wa ye bon bebre wa ye e chwao sam nya ma bon bebre ti anko kono sande na wa yedan wanyim but ye bisa ye botum ya kade wanyim nti anko kono wa ye justifiable anko kono nyima no when you're justifiable. You pay beer and you are obeying and coupon in your cut it. Yanko Panamese, Mamon Connor, Naminim, Anna Mansi, Anna Mamma Mamma Minty, and I'm Papa Sinda Han or want to mush me in tea, my dad Minty. Into Munkada, Mamma, me a day, and I may able to me Akada, Benin Biaran, and you pay beer and you are. Oja yangu kwenye njima no better than obosano son. Nti ya shabibi wa oye Psalm 19 pasujo wa koti. Ye mwa, apart from nyema bebre na oda yangu kwenye zi chwe. Me afra ba odo meti yangu kwenye zi. But nyebi na convince mde, even though in those days in na menje ajin kwa Christ ni jumezi ndi. But na yangu kwenye kwa tenzi, nyebi na convince mde. Min jinzi de oyeden oho nyema bebre amede nyema bebre na ochiram da yankopon oho ibinyi first time ameba muhun lagoon ana muhun oye sea muhun bo manga sanga sa muhun bi ahubu bi tomodo de denti da menyeme hona boy da ma nyeme ina ho aboy nti oye yehun de osho or a crowd on our sky, or then or declare Uncle Pon Nabas, the name him yam, or a Uncle Pon, name him yam, or the name is each any pain ara, or a shrine ara, or then, oh ye Uncle Pon Nabas, Nick Jumezi, or the train. Nadana day in our walk, Uncle Pon Nabas, Nitsumu Pon, Ninian say, or then, on ye we, Nakasa who in our rumpo, now our coaches and our man saying in our men. You who may say Uncle Pon Cassa, or then, oh, this is yes, she may say Cassa Hro, she may say Cassa Bimpo, or then what church, and so you put me to me can count, yes, ya, and you who. The mean you may in all your creation, and I as strong as I or door may you who, nee, no, yet, and all the Uncle Pon name you may see, or the two, and now to them, Pastor Joe and Pastor Eric Walken, nipe biara. As a could be no ya most of the time you come on some common sense. Yang whoop on period be jay biare junk into one man common sense, one man conscience. That man you may in a riding or convince him when you may be home. Just the younger son you be decide you now come out pro and now bonashi now comes the item ya po and no call be riding. Oh, yes, Romans chapter 1 verse 19. Ye bon mesa yankopon abaze ne nyim nyam na ne kaseye na ne ndwuma inara widen what days we all yet that many me inara tra creation mama can apple oil lakes na rivers recently na mo water region the first time me zun water lake no sum ho bu manga sanga sa mesa nsu no da waka kraka that many me inara enhwa wanga sa ho bu bibi told and bibi catch road in nipa bi na obo na on ya zit them na nkasa na oyeden ofifri ana ofiwo obe iya oyeden yankopon abazi ni dwuma odezi ntima mezigbo wian de nipa biara apart from that yet to gospel no ya anti gospel no ye gen yankopon nyima ye ye excuse am
ye jine nyanku pwone nyima ye nyi anu yi biyare yi de o ameze mante o sende ena mifi ekurase anade bibia muwono ena radio station unduho e jine nyamine nyima asembiyare nyua botum aka na edajon waka simabaye ibasa mamu mudu osofu Eric mesrao hey baka de mobili ba humana do ke ubi aba hello good evening bocho wizin Joe, I'm from in Tam Cry, Mamma or Queen, Casamanco Elmina. Act 17. Mm. Okay. You eme jo me do as wa pa dem next time e na from ntampa me da see bye bye. Yo Otoferic onu ejo na ofre fi Elmina. O si obi ere nyi o jina nyame nyi ma obotun wa ka de onze wan se anade onyim no excuse in the sight of God. Also for ye bossor the miti ende ma ejbe masrawo na ezbe sma akor eze abonto amam ansana ya so hene dwuma ze do.
Yo, me da se yo, niye se vi na, me ji de de bebre nara na ya kaneza, yezi bo yye, ara yinde, ya nkupon wada, neno kwa ezi, ewo, riasi. Za, oye wangwa yinde, za nkobe yo, pa yinde, ya nkupon bo yinye, na weje yinde, yara, ya mfanya na kwa na yara, ya mfifye kwa na uye, wo, yene nyendo. Nanso, ya nkupon wana ye mye, nwa yene dem. Was a woman specific in Zambia or day who are saying one or bed and our boy. The meaty, my infancy, and it seemed there, I'm a Muslim, need Nara or your cult, need Nara or your cult. There be no more copper noble to me, why and a cult. The meaty, a copper noble to me, why and a corner. You think you bring from Shishono. The Bible says, say, who no corner and a corner so over my eye or the shame. Titles are offer and quench your home. You think you bring Shisha. Za yezi chira obeme ye hun kwaji ye hun yankopon da ampara oye nya oye yana ajin kon waji en nkon ye ne ba no no so oye yeneja da minti eyin nkwansha amezo ma native
yo inyi nkwansha asofo Eric osi osbo ma native obi ni ka echi wachi wetu osi there is only one way to heaven a kon kro pe na ye fodo ye do ko heaven etefo etino masrawara emra waso gumdo bimde waso gumdo.